It's that the working class and the middle class is struggling. They don't feel like they can keep their heads above water, and they want government to work on their behalf.